This is Christina Morassi of ChristinaMorassi.com, and today I am on my own photo shoot. Now, if you saw my video yesterday, you realize it kind of came together a little quickly. I had an old friend from my New York days in town. We used to photo assist on high-end fashion shoots together, and now he's a fabulous photographer. So we're doing a photo shoot, and it all came together really quickly, and it's been an amazing day. And something about it feels kind of magical in a way. Because I feel like this is my friend who shoots more fashion, in a way. So it's a little different from what I'm doing these days of helping women entrepreneurs really step into and shine, right? So there's been this fascinating dialogue going on about what's high fashion and, like, what am I doing exactly? And they're very different. I mean, high fashion, if you look at it, a lot of the models are blank and in strange positions and not very feminine at all. So there's something kind of cool about that, but if I'm working with women entrepreneurs to really help them step into their personal brand and embody it, then they sort of don't go together. But I have this background as a fashion photographer, so you can see it's sort of like my inner scientist is wanting to, like, take it all apart and understand how it all goes together. So this fascinating thing with my friend today. So I'm going to get some kind of fashion-y pictures today. I think that might be fun. And then I'll make sure I get my headshots and stuff that represents my brand and see if there's a really interesting integration piece in there. So just wanted to take you along for the journey. The flavor I was going for today was badass elegance, if you will. So more makeup than I'm used to, sleeker hair than I'm used to, and we're having fun with the dresses. So anyways, just wanted to take you along on the journey. Stay tuned for some more pictures and take care.